My name is Mark J. Francis. I'm the co-director of Walk With Me. Well, Walk With Me follows a community of Zen Buddhist monks and nuns who reside in a monastery called Plum Village in France. And they follow one of the leading kind of mindfulness teachers, Vietnamese mindfulness teacher called Thich Nhat Hanh. And the story is essentially about their lives over the course of a year. Well, we got interested in this film in the beginning because the co-director, Max Pugh, has a brother who's also a monk in this monastery. So the invitation came to Max because the monastery wanted to open up their cameras for the first time. And for us, it was just an opportunity to see and learn and discover what it's like to live in a mindful way. Well, one of the greatest challenges of making the film was access. For us, it was really important to try and get a level of access that would give the audience a privileged insight into the world of this monastery. And that took a lot of time for Max and I. We had to spend a lot of time without the cameras in the monastery to build relationships. There's over 400 monks and nuns, all with the same kind of dress sense. So it took a long time to find who was the best person to draw out and characterize and put in the movie that can really reveal something of what they're really, really doing and what they're about. Well, really, all we wanted to do was essentially reflect the experience that we had by being there and to find a way to transmit the energy of mindfulness to the audience. So the film itself is a meditation, and it becomes an invitation for a meditation to the cinema-going audience. Meditation is a tool that can just simply help somebody or oneself find some calm in the storm of life, to reduce the anxiety, to reduce the stress, to come back to oneself. And that's essentially what a lot of people are looking for nowadays. The challenge of the understanding it is actually just realizing how simple it actually is. This isn't really about religion. This is more about relationships. The relationship that you have with yourself and how you handle and understand your emotions. And the more we have an insight into those emotions, the more harmony we can find in ourselves and with others. For us, we felt, because this is quite an experiential movie, there isn't a conventional narrative story arc to it. We wanted something that could kind of hang the film together, and we found passages from one of the books that Thich Nhat Hanh wrote called Fragrant Palm Leaves, where it's a diary of when he was a young monk and he was revealing some insights about how he can really find his true self. So putting some of these passages in the movie bound the film together. And we reached out to Benedict Cumberbatch because we had heard that he was familiar with meditation practice and had also been inspired by a couple of Thich Nhat Hanh's books. So he delivers almost a guided voice for the viewer throughout the film. We were looking for something really, really particular with the narration of this movie. And what Benedict could bring was a level of depth and a centeredness, a quality of stillness, like a stability and a spaciousness in the way that he was able to deliver the lines of this great Zen master. So, yeah, it was great what he did and what he gave for the film through that performance. I'm not really an advocate of necessarily trying to change people, but if people come out of this film feeling like they feel a bit more relaxed than when they went in, that maybe they've been inspired to take more time for themselves, to maybe enjoy the sunrise more when there's an opportunity to take it, or have a walk in the woods, or take a walk anywhere for themselves, then that's a cool thing. I think with documentaries that end up in a theatrical space, there's an opportunity, because they're quite subject-driven. I think there's more of an opportunity to create conversations around the subjects that these documentaries are presenting, perhaps more than fiction films. Something about the reality of the story that you're presenting that can engage people in really wanting to talk about it.